they keep associating vampires and goths. And, like, we're getting this awful reputation, and that's why I have people right here in the park saying to me before, like, you know, like, making vampire references and saying they're going to stake me and stuff. Or asking me to suck their blood. And we hate Marilyn Manson.
Not a Marilyn Manson.
We don't like him, and people think we do. It's like this whole new wave of... I have nothing against him or his music, okay? Let me not say that. That's wrong. But... we don't like his fans because they're these, we call them spooky kids. I don't know if they call themselves spooky kids. Is that like a normal term?
No,
have you
never
ever heard that before?
Can you explain spooky kids to
I have no idea where that came from, but they're called spooky kids and they all have this kind of, you can tell them apart from goths because they wear striped tights and they have really smeared makeup like all over the place.
Just all over.
Yeah, and they're always wearing Marilyn Manson t-shirts, always. It's like there must be 900 Marilyn Manson t-shirts because they're always wearing them. And they have somehow gotten associated with goth, I guess because they're wearing black lipstick or a lot of makeup or whatever. And it's another way that we're getting a bad name. But now I have an iguana named Maynard, and not an iguana, a skink named Maynard, and he's really sweet. He's one of the, skinks are kind of burrowers. They're not like, the iguanas are kind of more climbers, so they're more aggressive. Skinks are burrowers, so they're kind of shy, and he would never try to hurt you or anything. I let him crawl around the house. I have 97 pairs of shoes.
You have 97 pairs
of shoes? Yeah, so he like crawls in and out of them. Dung tank thing.
Yeah, the dung tank thing.
I think the reason that they kept me so long and I was really good at it is because in that neighborhood, Bensonhurst is where it is, it's like this total Guido neighborhood. And I was like the only one there that wasn't this total Guido, even at that young age, you know? Even in my early teens, I was always weird. So I would totally make fun of them, and they would spend exorbitant amount of money trying to dunk me. I would be like, hey, Vinny in the pink shirt, you know, what are you, a fag? And they can't stand that. They freak. They spend like $40 trying to dunk me. They totally freak out.